we're going to set up a clinical scenario where one of their pedicles, secondary to a spay that they've been doing, is now bleeding. The patient is starting to decompensate, their anesthesiologist is panicking in a certain way and kind of set up a high pressure situation for them to try and figure out where the bleeding is and to then stop that bleeding.